Tinieblas or darkness, a legend of Mexican wrestling has proposed to fight his last battle, but this time in the political ring to try to become mayor of a district in the east of Mexico City. Boosted by his fame, Tinieblas, whose real name is Manuel Leal, ran his candidacy for mayor of the Venustiano Carranza municipality, a district of 500,000 inhabitants and one of the municipalities with the highest number of crimes in Mexico's capital. Although Leal, 81, has little political experience, he is confident that his sensitivity to people's problems and popular appeal will give him a chance to win the election in June that will be one of the biggest in Mexico's history.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.